Okay, so if I want to find the measure of this angle, I'm going to have to use the fact that this is what is known as an inscribed angle. You can tell it's inscribed because all of the points lie on the circle. Okay, so the measure of angle RQP is going to be equal to 1/2 the arc, the measure of the arc that is created by that angle. So it's 1/2 the measure of arc RP. Okay, so the measure of angle RQP is equal to 1/2 of 140, so it's equal to 70 degrees. So this is 70 degrees in here.